Now, let us check the miscibility of a compound. To know the nature of the compound, I am adding the compound into the clean, dry test tubes, which are already labeled with the reagents. Now, after this, I'll be adding my reagents in the order: water, followed by the addition of ether, then sodium hydroxide solution, 5% sodium hydroxide solution. Then I'm adding sodium bicarbonate solution, followed by the addition of HCl. Then I'm adding concentrated sulfuric acid at the last. I'm adding concentrated sulfuric acid at the last. Now let us look at the solubility. The given compound is immiscible in water. It is immiscible in water. You can see the bubbles of this liquid clearly. You know, it is settling down also. So it is immiscible. Compound is miscible, completely miscible with ether. The given compound is miscible in sodium hydroxide. Compound is immiscible in sodium bicarbonate solution, immiscible in 5% HCl solution, miscible with concentrated sulfuric acid. Now, after observing all the miscibilities, it is immiscible in water, miscible in ether, miscible in NaOH solution, immiscible in NaHCO3, it is immiscible in HCl, and it is miscible in concentrated sulfuric acid. So the given compound may be a weakly acidic substance like phenol.